I remember when I worked with my own cancer patients, I would always tell them, you know, talk to your family, lean on your family. They want to help. And looking back, that is the worst thing I could have said to anybody, because you as the cancer patient have this sense of guilt for putting your family through that. And yes, it's important to have that and maintain that relationship with your family, but you don't need to be told that. So that's definitely going to change my practice when I go back to work. And I've definitely learned things throughout this process that I will take with me when I go back to work and what not to say.